आयनाइजेशन पोटेंशियल ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम इज 13.6 वोल्ट. द हाइड्रोजन एटम इन द ग्राउंड स्टेट आर एक्साइटेड बाय मोनोक्रोमेटिक रेडिएशन ऑफ प्रोटॉन एनर्जी 12.1 इलेक्ट्रॉन वोल्ट. द स्पेक्ट्रल लाइन्स एमिटेड बाय हाइड्रोजन एटम्स अकॉर्डिंग टू बोर्स थ्योरी विल बी डैश. आयनाइजेशन पोटेंशियल ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एटम इज 13.6 वोल्ट एंड द हाइड्रोजन एटम इन द ग्राउंड स्टेट आर एक्साइटेड by the monochromatic radiation of photon energy is 12.1 electron volt. The number of spectral line we have to calculate it. So En minus energy difference is equal to higher state minus ground state. A first excited state energy is 12.1 electron volt. So En is equal to E1 plus 12.1. So which is equal to minus 13.6 plus 12.1. So that energy is equal to E1, ground state energy is equal to minus 13.6. Okay, the ground state energy is also given. The ground state 13.6, so plus 12.1, so we get minus 1.5 electron volt. So En is equal to what? En is equal to minus 13.6 by n square. This one the En value. Okay, this here En, and this one is equal to negative negative symbol got it cancel. So n is n square is equal to 13.6 by 1.5. Then n is equal to 13.6 by 1.5 root over approximately 3. Okay, the number of spectral lines emitted is equal to how much? That form is n of n minus 1 divided by 2. Which is equal to n is equal to 3 of 3 minus 1 by 2, so 3 into 2, root 2 cancel, we get 3. Okay, so here option D is correct. Okay, here option D is correct.